Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Astroneer. Today is going to be part 7. I hope you're having a wonderful day, by the way. And we have a lot of research to be doing. I've heard some rumblings that it is indeed possible and entirely likely to go to another planet. I know that that's a thing. I also know there's plenty of stuff that I still need to discover. So, we are going to grab the truck. And we are... Actually, no, we don't grab the truck, do we? We are going to grab the rover. And we are going to find some research nodes or research pods or whatever those things are called. And can that stop falling off? I wish things would stop falling off of my rover. It's kind of annoying. We'll go ahead and just chuck that there. And let's, I guess, head down into the cave. We could keep going down into this same cave, I suppose. There are still a few research things down this way. I also realize I could absolutely use terraforming to make something here that I can actually go ahead and drive down into, which would probably make my life a lot easier. There's also a lot of resources down there, so what I'm going to do is dig out sort of a mine there so I can get down there when I need to. But I want to go ahead and use Alt and click to try and just make, you know, just try and make this be filled in a little bit. Just a little bit. So it's going to be a little bit easier to drive down here when I eventually want to try actually doing that. So if we just smooth all that out a little bit, we'll Alt click and sort of fill in that space a bit too. And we'll do the same down there. There we go. Then just ever so slightly smooth that out. And that looks all right. It's a little bumpy, but that's fine. Just Alt click that bit as well. And just over there as well. And I imagine, in theory, I will be able to drive down there. So that's good. We can drive down this way. Unfortunately, we can't drive down there. So I'm going to need to, like, mine this out. So it's got a nice big empty space for me to drive down into. I don't know if that's going to be big enough, but we can hope for the best. So that looks all right. That looks all right. That should do the job. We can test it. We can totally test it. I'm going to need to mine out that bit as well. Oh, I'm doing the sliding thing. There we go. So mine out that bit as well and all of this stuff down here. And I think that should be okay. I reckon that'll be fine. I can totally drive up that. Possibly. We'll see. I guess we'll see. Let's just build up this bit a little bit so there's more room for the rover. And build up that a little bit in there as well. All right. So now that we've done that, let's see if we can find another research pod thing. There are some plants over there I could go and murder, but I think... There's a few of the research things done here. So let's grab this one and just set it over there for a minute because there's actually a few of them down there. We'll grab this one and we'll set it over that way as well. And we'll grab this one and we'll set it over that way as well. So I've got three of them that I need to bring back. But we can come back and get those. That's no problem. We can come back and get those in just a moment. And hopefully we're going to get some cool stuff from this. Hopefully, we get all sorts of cool stuff from all these research nodes. And I think what we'll also do is take ourselves to somewhere else. I don't really know where, but somewhere else. We'll get in the shuttle and go on a bit of an adventure and see if we can maybe find some cool stuff. Maybe just back to the other research station if I can find it. I'm not certain that I can, but I'm certainly going to try. So, let's just get this thing turned around and get it back to the base. You might notice a few... Oh, careful. You might notice a few bits of the terrain have sort of been dug out in a weird way. That'll be the rover. Not the rover. That'll be the truck with its... What the... The drill just fell off. Why do things keep falling off? Oh, for God's sake. Right. Okay, you are going back on there if you don't mind. And you aren't getting away that easily either. Get on there. And then you get onto my research station and let's see what exactly we have in here. I'm hoping it's going to be a thing. It wasn't. It was lithium. I mean, that's not that exciting. It's cool. I appreciate it, but it's not really that exciting. So I guess what we'll do is, honestly, I'm gonna just go on foot. It's probably quicker. Actually, you know what? Let's kit out the truck. Let's bring the drill off of it for a bit and just chuck it there. Then what I want to do is get rid of some of the storage too. So the storage is going to go and just sit there for a bit. And the wind vane is going to sit there. And what we'll do, I mean, I can't get rid of the organic stuff at the front of this, which is kind of annoying. But what I'll do is go and get those last two research pod things. I don't know if this thing's going to fit down here, but I'm certainly going to try. So we'll bring this the whole way down. Nice and easy does it. Just down like this. Come on. Come on. Oh, it's working, which is promising stuff. So we'll bring it over this way. And I will grab the research pods and chuck them onto the truck. So one back there and one just there. Then we'll take those. Can I mount them to the front of the truck? Is that a thing I can do? Oh, I can. All right, so the truck's going to stay there for a minute because I'm going to get some more of them because I can bring four back with me. And bringing four back seems like it would be a really good idea. So I guess I kill these plants and I bring the research things with me, although I need to stay clear of the toxic gas. Otherwise, I'm going to be dropping dead and I would really rather not do that. So let me grab this. And let me throw that onto the front of the truck. Just, come on, come on, there we go. Just on there. And let me grab another one. So, is there one in there? Oh, there is, there's a couple. We'll grab this one and very quickly get it back to the truck so that I don't die in some horrendous poison gas. Throw that onto the back and away we go. Look at the state of this thing, it looks ridiculous. In a pretty fun way, but it definitely looks ridiculous. I'm hoping it can get out of here. It does seem like it's having some trouble. Definitely seems like it's having some trouble. But I think once we get up this slope, we should be fine. Hopefully. Come on. Yeah, we're good. All right. So I've got four. I've got four of these things. That's kind of crazy. But that should be good. Oh, careful. Oh, no. No, no, no. No, that's not the way. That's not the way we do things, truck. That's not how things are going to work. Let's just pull over to here. And turn around a little bit. And we are good to go. All right. This has got to give me some cool stuff. Hopefully not just resources. I'm looking for some proper new stuff. So what do we have? Titanium. All right, that's not really exciting. Not really what I wanted. But sure, I guess titanium's something, right? Can I get rid of that organic, please? There we go. So ditch that, move the titanium to there, and throw you up there. And let's see what that gives me. Hopefully, once again, something kind of, all right. Let's dump that there. Let's get you up there. And again, try a little bit of research. So, oh, no, that's the wind turbine. Let's just chuck that on. Come on. Come on. Give me a thing. I don't think these do they? No, they just give me resources. I appreciate that. I do. I appreciate that I can get titanium from this, but it's not really what I want. It's not really what I'm gunning for. And lithium. All right. Fair enough, I suppose. Do I have resin? No, I've got a lot of titanium, though. Can I, like, store the titanium somewhere? Is that a thing I can do? It seems like I can store it on there, which he's going to have to do, to be honest. I'll store some copper over this way. And I guess I need to get some resin. I also want to just throw the storage back onto the truck because the truck kind of needs it. So let's grab that storage as well. Just lump it on there. And let's move that wind, or the solar panel to there, so the truck can get some electricity. There we go. Okay, so the truck's ready to go. I need to find resin from somewhere. Now, apparently, I mean, this is saying there is resin there, but I don't think there is any more. It says there's some resin here, but I'm pretty sure I flattened this area, didn't I? So I'm pretty sure there's not really resin here anymore. So I'll just sort of flatten this area out a little bit and make it all nice again. So there we go. That should do the job there, making that look kind of pretty. I don't have any power, which is kind of annoying. And I also don't have any resin. So, I think there was resin back here. I think I saw some resin in that area that I covered up. So if I go in here and start mining out some compound, I'm almost certain there was also resin in this area. Yeah, there is. Look at that. That's exactly what I want to see. So just give me that resin. That's good. And give me the rest of the resin too, because I need to build some new things on the new base. There's more of it. Oh, there's so much of it, actually. That's awesome. All right. Very much okay with this. Very much okay with this indeed. Give me all that resin. Give me a little bit more. Oh, there is more. Hold on. Oh, there's got to be just a little bit more in here. There it is. All right. That actually wasn't enough. And I don't know if I actually have the room for it either. So maybe we... Hold on a minute. Mine that out. There we go. So that gave me some resin. It did drop it though. So what I'll do is, I guess, drop the... Ooh. I guess the compound. There's plenty of it here and I know it's here as well. So that should be fine. We'll get ourselves out of this little hole. There we go. And if we sprint back to base, we can go ahead and try to expand the new section of the base. The new home base. Or the extension of the home base, I suppose. Because it's all connected together. So, let's, I guess, go ahead and throw this onto there. And have that little bit expand. Then throw some resin onto there and onto there. And have that build into something awesome. And then what we'll get, I suppose, is gonna have to be the fuel condenser. And there's actually copper sat just over there, which is absolutely perfect. So we'll get that and make the fuel condenser. And see what exactly that does. I would assume... Ooh. I don't actually know what that does. I have no idea. It also needs power, so I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can make... I can make a generator, but we don't have coal. Solar is gonna need compounds. So if we head back there, I can get a little solar generator on this. Or I could move this. Because if I move this to here, that gives everything over here electricity. And then I don't actually know what this is doing. What does this do? Oh. So can I just like generate hydrazine? Can I sell hydrazine? Yes, I can. I can sell hydrazine for compound. Or I can sell it for resin. So if I just have infinite... Do I now have infinite hydrazine? It certainly seems like it, doesn't it? Oh, that's really interesting. Okay. Let's go ahead and get myself 4 resin back so I can go ahead and expand this little base a bit further. And I guess get more hydrazine there as well. That's actually really interesting. That's really interesting. Is there anything new I can make here? Battery, generator, habitat, 1 seat, solar panel storage, wind turbine, drill head. Another wind turbine could be a pretty good idea. I mean, I imagine the extra electricity would be super useful for going ahead and keeping everything really nicely powered and quickly powered at that. So that might be a thing to look into. Let's just go ahead and expand this base a little bit then. So if we go from, say, there, we'll throw some resin onto that. I don't know what else I'll make. I don't really know if there's much point in making anything else. I can expand the base this way again if I want to. Not that there's necessarily much point, but I think I will just for the sake of it since I haven't done it yet. And I'm curious to see if I can still build on this bit here. Which I actually can, but that could be used to... Oh! I can use that for storage. Interesting. Okay. Let's build out like that a little bit. And let's build off of this side too. Because I actually like the idea of having a few spaces where I can just put storage. So here's going to be one spot. This can be another one because I'll build off of it. Oh, I like that. I do. I really like this idea. So what we need to do is build this way. So throw some resin onto there. That's going to build down, unfortunately, but that's fine. I guess I can put storage down there as well. Can I delete things? I don't think I can, but that's fine. We have two spaces for storage at this point, so that's awesome. What do we need to actually go ahead and make the storage? Storage is made from compound. So if I get a bunch of compound, I can make a bunch of storage. So I'm going to use the hydrazine we have here to get myself some compound. And I think, yeah, it'll give me 4, which will get me 2 storage things, which is exactly what I need for these two things here. I should have also got more resin, and I also realize I can just run over here. I already have... Oh, there's resin over there as well. Okay. Let's get the resin from this area as quick as we can possibly get it. We'll get the compound back from galactic trading and all that. And we can, I guess, use the compound we're getting here for something as well. We'll just get a little bit of extra compound, I suppose. So, there we go. We have 2 things of compound, I believe. Yes, we do. So what I want to do is go ahead and expand off of there. So I can put a thing on this. And what I also want to do is start getting ready to turn these into things. So this one's actually going to be a thing. And I'll go ahead and grab myself the compound from here. Just like that. And can I get that one? No, I can't, but that's okay. We're going to head over this way. We're going to make some storage. And then that's where, over that new base is basically where all of my resources are going to start going. And I think I might also look into getting new solar panels, and I might look into getting another wind turbine so that everything stays powered really efficiently. It's not like it isn't already pretty well powered. I'd just like it to be, you know, powered even quicker. And possibly some new batteries as well. Having some more batteries would be a really good way to store power when we're not actually using it. So that's going to be something to look into. I also realize I can put storage on there as well. But we'll begin by throwing some storage onto that bit. We'll grab another one and throw it onto... We could throw it on there. It flattens out. I love how it does that as well. But we'll just throw it onto these bits around here. And then what I can do is throw things like copper onto that. I can throw titanium onto that as well. And I can grab that compound. And I'm pretty sure there is a bunch of titanium just sat over here, as well as lithium too. So we'll grab the lithium, grab the titanium, and bring it all over to put into storage. Which is awesome stuff. I'm actually really pleased that we finally have some storage here. It's a good thing. It's a very, very good thing. Because it means that I don't have to worry too much about where everything is. Now, I'm definitely hearing a sandstorm. But the question is it coming right at me? I do believe it is, yeah. All right. Well, that's going to be a bit of an issue. Let's get back to the main habitat, because we might as well. Things are getting a bit rough out here. Things are definitely getting a bit rough out here. Let's jump in here, and let's just wait it out. Let's just wait for this to pass. It's a little bit rough. Oh, I don't like it. I should build all my stuff underground. That would actually be awesome. Just having an underground, having basically a fallout bunker. Oh my god, I could carve into the side of a giant cliff. I don't know what I would do with a shuttle. I guess the shuttle would, I would have to like have a corridor where I have a bunch of little nodes that bring us outside for the shuttle. But that could be awesome. That could be really, really cool. And I'm really tempted to try that, no? And this is also a pretty big sandstorm. Interesting that the wind turbine's not spinning. You'd think it would be. I'm also pretty sure, yeah, this is clearing up. There we go. It's safe to leave. Okay. I don't think anything gets damaged in that. I imagine that's something that will happen eventually, though. I imagine eventually you will get damage from sandstorms. I'm glad at the moment you don't, though. That is kind of nice. Anyway, let's go ahead and get into the shuttle. It does have enough fuel to take me back and forth. So we'll go ahead and jump into this. And I guess we'll see if we can... Ooh, hold on a minute. Let's not bring a storage module. Let's put a storage module there and let's take off. Because if I can't find the research base that we had before, then I can at least go ahead and bring back some research. So the research base was down here somewhere. I think it was that one, possibly. I can't see. It might be that one. I don't know. I can't actually see it anywhere. I don't know if it would actually show up either, but it seems that I should have built a habitat over that way before establishing that base. So, let's go there. Let's go to that location up there, and we'll see if we can perhaps find a little bit of research to bring back with us. We'll see if we can find something interesting. Now, there is oxygen right there, which is pretty cool. But this is mostly, by the looks of it, a fairly flat area. Unless, aha, shut my mouth and call me Sally, because apparently, okay, call me Sally, apparently, because I found something. I don't know what this something is. Also, my pack is mostly empty, which is good stuff. Didn't really want to drop my battery there. I do have compounds on me. Do I want to go down there? That seems like a long way to go. I also don't know if I'd get out. That doesn't seem like a very good idea, does it? That really doesn't seem like a good idea. But we do have these giant mountains here, which is pretty cool, admittedly. I could totally burrow into the side. Is that a cave in the side of that mountain? Oh, no way. The problem is I'm never going to find this place again. So this cave is going to be useless for me. Oh, hydrazine. I'll totally take that. I can refuel the shuttle while we're here. Or the... whatever it's called. Yeah, the shuttle. So we'll get all this hydrazine for sure. It's all going to come really useful. And I guess we'll head down this cave and see what's up. Now we can get some oxygen there. There are some toxic plants, which is a worry. I'm going to run past those, actually. Oh, no, 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 no. Uh-oh. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. I don't know that I want to be here. I don't know that I'm going to find anything down here. Heck, I don't even know if I can find my way out of here. Let's mine that out of the way. There is plenty of oxygen and plenty of fuel everywhere. There's compound there. There's that weird looking thing. But I kind of wanted to find research. I didn't really want to be coming all this way just to... sort of faff around. I wanted to find research and do some important work and, you know, actually do a good job here and survive. But, I don't know. Oh, that's research. These ones have proved to be pretty useful in the past as well, so I'll grab this. I guess I'll bring this with me. And I guess what I'm going to have to do is go over this mountain, because I'm pretty sure my ship is on the other side of it. So, come on. Let's just get over the mountain. Let's put the research on the ship. I came all this way for one research thing. Maybe not the most efficient journey. Pretty sure my ship's down there, isn't it? Yeah, it's over there. Alright. So, not a very efficient journey. Maybe not a very clever journey. But it's a journey nonetheless, and it's a journey that we made together. That is my ship, right? That is my ship. I am running out of oxygen real quick. Alright, drop that. Let's run. Just run back to the ship. Do not suffocate. Do not suffocate. You are so close to that ship. If we lose that shuttle... Oh no. We're gonna lose the shuttle. Come on. Get to the shuttle. Get to the shuttle. Get to the shuttle. You are so close to that damn shuttle! That was... Oh... Oh my god. Oh my god. That was too close. That was too close. Oh wow. That was close. Did not want to lose that shuttle. That's all I'm saying. Really didn't want to lose the shuttle. I never want to be in a situation like that again. Never again will I be that close to dying. I need to get more tanks on my pack or something. I need to get more something. Oh, there's oxygen right over there as well. I need to get more something so I don't run out of oxygen. Maybe more tanks and more batteries. We'll see. We'll totally see. Let's throw some hydrazine onto the ship here. And let's jump in and bring the research back with us. Because we might as well. Maybe not the best journey we've ever made. But still a journey nonetheless. And still a journey I'm happy to make. Now let's see. Where is the base? Oh, it's right there. Were we not that far away? I have no idea. Let's go in for a landing anyway. We'll see what's inside this thing. I still really want to go to another planet at some point. But we'll get there. We'll totally get there. So we're gonna hop out, I guess. There we go. A little bit stuck, but that's fine. Let's grab the research. Let's throw the research onto the thing. And please don't just be a resource. What is it? It's lithium. Okay. You know, I kind of don't know why I expected it to not be lithium. I mean, it kind of makes sense that it's lithium in a way. It's like, hey, it's just a thing. It's not like, it wasn't like a box. It was a natural thing I brought back from the other side of the planet. So it's not like it wasn't just gonna be lithium. I was just being really wishful, I guess, and hoping it would be more than lithium. Now I need to remember that that's the way out up there. So what I need to do is carve out a way to actually get up there. So that's what this is going to be. This can be a little path that brings us up all the way to there. So that should work, right? Yeah, that works perfectly. All right. Let's see what's down here. Let's see if there's anything interesting in this cave. And I'm hoping there is. I'm absolutely hoping there is. Because I feel like thus far, and this episode's already running a bit longer than they usually do, but I feel like this episode thus far hasn't really had a lot happen. That might just be me. Maybe you're watching this and you are on the edge of your seat. If in that case, more power to you. But I want to see if there's something at the bottom of this cave. I want to see if we can find something. Even if it's just another battery. I still want to see what's going to be down here. And I realize I'm... Ooh, what is that? That is interesting looking. And have I had a research thing like that before? I don't really know, but we're gonna bring it back. It's gonna take a little while, but that's fine. We're gonna bring this back to base. We're gonna research it. And hopefully, this is gonna be cool. Alright, research, give me something good. Give me something good. Please, give me something good. Oh, for God's sake, it's more bloody lithium. Why is it always lithium? I don't need that much lithium. Actually, to be honest, I probably could use that lithium, because what I can do is make another battery, which I guess I can throw onto my pack. I mean, I will say, on one hand, I'm complaining. On another, I am appreciative of the fact that I can get more batteries, I can get more tanks. It's not the worst thing in the world. It's just I really wanted something cool. I really wanted a cool thing. I will say the fuel condenser is awesome. This thing just sort of makes fuel out of nowhere. That's cool. I like this thing. I just really wanted more research. I guess what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to go and see what else we can find. I guess we need to find more things like that crashed ship over there and the giant bit of solar panel. Speaking of which, I wonder if that giant bit of solar panel could be connected to with a bunch of tethers, because there is a thing on that that does connect. I'm curious to see if that's actually a thing. Because if it is, then that could be a really good source of power. So, let's bring some tethers over this way. Let's bring it around that compound pit. Bring them over this way. And bring them to there. And to there. It doesn't seem like it, does it? But it does have a thing, doesn't it? Because we were playing with this before, where you can connect things to the front of that. It's just nothing's connecting to it at the moment. That's fine, though, because this gives me a tether right here to help me explore, I suppose. So we'll just go ahead and drop a bunch of these out this way. And see how far I can go with them. Which is apparently all the way out this way. Now, there is actually a thing over there. There is a thing just over in that direction. So what I'll do, again, bit of a longer episode than I planned, but that's fine. What I'll do is I'm going to continue these tethers in this direction because I want to see what that is. And I want to see if it has research. I really want to see if it has research, because if it does, then it's all been for this. Ooh. This looks interesting, and I think I do see some research right there. Beautiful. It's an actual, you know, technological bit of research. It is just straight up a shuttle, isn't it? And there's like connection points and stuff here. What can I do with this? Like, this does have, like, I can connect that to stuff. Really don't want to do that. Give me those tethers back, please. So I can dig all this out, and it looks like it connects to stuff. Is that a cave? Hold on a minute. What is this? It's a proper little cave. Okay. Interesting. This shuttle's pretty cool. It has stuff in it as well. So let me just very quickly go ahead and grab all of that. Because I might as well. It looks to me in a pretty good condition too. But let's just mine this and see if there's anything. It doesn't look like there is. It doesn't look like there's much in that direction either. So let's just go ahead, I suppose, grab this research and get this back to the base. Now, we have come a pretty long way. But fortunately, I have my extended pack with extra power and extra oxygen. So I reckon I can make this run without needing to be tethered to the base. And to be fair, the base's tethers go a pretty long way at this point. Which is pretty cool. Once again, I've said it before, but I love that system. I love that the base is so important, even when you're like that far away from it. And I love that if you're considering moving somewhere else, you need to, I guess, really prepare. Like, you need to bring a habitat with you. You're going to want to bring some materials with you so you can immediately start building up your base. It's really cool. Now, let's go ahead and research this. And please be something. Oh, it's something. But what is it? It is a crane. Okay. Is that... So I assume I don't build it in here. No. I don't know if I build it over here. Is it a component? Because if it's a component, no, it doesn't seem like it. So the crane seems like it's going to be a new part of the base. Now that's exciting.